Welcome back, guys. 7 days to die. This episode, we're just looking to move some of our stuff, get over to the police station, and get ready for day seven. Try to get some... Don't worry, Cabro needs help. So we're going to go over to the police station, move our stuff, try to build some fortifications to survive day seven, and then we will start moving out to try to find, I don't know, maybe a bunker or just some other place better. What's wrong with him?
We're going to be the new cops.
We're going to be the cops now. We're going to win.
All right, Cabron, you ready?
I don't know what that means. Let's go.
I got... Oh, wait a minute. I'm not ready. My bad. Derp.
What happened?
I need to get the food so that I can smell. All right. Oh! There's a dude. Hello.
He's just hanging out outside. Wait.
Now he's dead.
Look at him.
What? Where'd they come from?
Where the heck? Okay.
What's happening here?
You know, I think the zombie. I don't get it. I mean, I know I'm carrying food, but dogs have been attacking me. It's just ridiculous.
It's a bad place. Man. We're in a bad... This is a bad world.
Bad world.
You son of a...
I suck.
His head. He doesn't have a head.
I don't know why I'm checking these. Alright. Where are we at? Where are you at?
I gotta get some stone real quick.
I'm over here fighting. Cabron's worried about hitting the ground and getting stoned.
Gotta make some arrows. Arrows. Does anybody say it like that? Arrows?
Gonna make some Aries.
Aries.
Alright, I'm gonna go... Aries. I don't remember where the police station was. Let's
all right. Let's yeah.
Take a look.
Let's probably make a marker, I guess.
Is this it? I think. This is it. Let's do this.
Craft them all.
Let's go east. We'll find it.
I see you. I see Q.
Don't. Oh, wait a minute. That's the prison. Oh, this over here might be it.
Was that it? The bagel?
Police!
Policia.
Oh, but yeah.
Police here. Cops here.
Cops here!
I got tennis elbow or something. My elbow's killing me.
Oh, chicken! Chicken's dead.
Give me your meat.
R.I.P. chicken.
Get the meat. Anything I can throw away?
I have a spot for meat.
Yeah, okay.
Will it just drop if you take it?
Yes, it will. Here, I'll just do this.
I'll pick it up. Yeah. There.
Those chicken breasts.
Yeah. Love it.
R.I.P. in peace, chicken. Rip in peace. I don't know.
Rip.
Is that what the rip says?
The rip.
The rip? Rest in peace? That's
you know,
like
the rip.
Rest in peace?
Yeah, that's what the people on the Twitters say.
Rest in peace.
Or
in peace,
maybe
dog.
Just on the internet in general. It's, rip in peace.
I don't think they rest in peace in peace.
It's like when people say my GM manager. So your general manager manager?
It's my general manager manager.
Yeah. Okay.
All right. So.
The safe is insecure.
Well,
that's because it's not very safe.
All right, let's. Yeah, I know that was scary. What's in here? What's on the way?
Yeah, got me boxes. What? What was that? A bottle?
It was.
It turned into a bag of broken glass.
Yes.
So that's cool.
You're correct.
I like it.
Let's make a secure storage for her. Oh, let me unlock this for you. Unlock. Now, let's do...
What? How do I need... I have zero wood. I'm gonna chop some trees.
That sounds like a personal problem.
And it's bad.
I have zero wood in my pants.
Oh.
Personal problem.
I'm getting lost in this place.
Alright, wrong way.
No trees.
Alright, let's go back and get some more.
I think we killed everybody. I don't see any many people in here.
Good.
We definitely...
wait a minute. Are you going the wrong way? Yes. Northwest, my friend.
North face. I don't know why I said that.
Kill.
We're just murdering trees.
No. I might be able to get all your stuff and my stuff in one trip.
Okay, yeah. I don't think I had too much left.
Yeah, actually, if you just want to get some wood,
this tree is a monster.
We can work on...
can work it out.
Some defenses. I got the stuff to make a forge. I guess I'll go ahead and make one at the police station.
Do you have to have a wrench to make that?
Yeah, like, okay.
Does a wrench go into that? The forge? That's something else I'm thinking of.
What do you mean?
Like a wrench is part of the recipe?
No.
Nope. That's a workbench, maybe. Makes more sense as a workbench, I guess.
All right, let's grab all my gun parts. Gun parts, hammer, grab some paper. I'll scrap this. Duct tape, cotton, cloth.
Boar feathers!
Glue. Tallow, oil, nails.
Don't eat glue.
Gas barrel. I don't really need that football helmet. Take the tokens. Take the painkillers.
Doesn't the helmet scrap into,
I don't worry about plastic.
The scrap into iron or something? Good bit of iron? I'm not wrong. I could be wrong.
What does?
The football helmet.
Actually, yeah. You're right. You're right, my friend.
A candle. I'm taking it. I take it. Oh.
Get some more eggs. Gasoline. Beer. You got flashlights. Well, we'll take the wrench. Well, actually, no. You might have to come back and grab some of that stuff.
Yeah, I can go back.
Ooh.
I need to make a chest.
Chesties.
Hey.
This house sucks.
Right. So, I spent I had like 25 skill points and I spent them all on scavenging. And I know people are like, what about run, Forrest, run? What about, your stamina, it sucks, and you're thirsty, and you're hungry, and you're going to be hungry and thirsty all the time, and you're going to be able to run out of energy. And so, I know.
Maybe you'll find water.
But I'll be able to loot the shit out of stuff. So, my plan is to loot a bunch of stuff. Hopefully find some good stuff and maybe make my life a little bit easier in the future.
You can be like Bear Grylls and just find water and like buffalo poop.
Oh.
And just bring it out.
It's like, yeah, I found this because I'm a scavenger. This is so good. This is delicious. Oh!
Sorry, it's me. Alright, let's put all this stuff in here. Organize later. Of a night, maybe?
Yeah. Oh. The safeties to get out of here.
Alright. If you just want to... I'll just go back and get the other stuff. No worries.
No worries. Everything does. I hear somebody. I hear him.
Yak him.
That sounded like it. The actual...
Sorry, guys. That was me.
What's this?
I think you can... put password.
Passcode!
That's pretty good.
You know, in case you want to... hide your dirty magazine from me.
Oh. It's all public. it's all shared. Sort. What's the sort?
Look, see? See, told you, Yakima.
Look, see?
Should have spent that on Run Forest Run. Now look, you're out of stamina. You're screwed.
Stam.
I'm sorry, guys. I'm sorry.
I can't run any farther.
I'm doing my best.
I'll see here.
That's why God made beer.
Ouch.
So that we could run forever. You know, like in real life.
So beer does.
Do you want, like, the shirt or anything like that? What about your bone shiv?
No.
Not really? I got outer bones, I guess. Actually, I don't. I'm not gonna worry about that.
Bones are pretty easy. Fun.
Yeah. Yeah.
Alright. So long. So long. First house.
You were a good house.
You were a good house.
For 3 days.
And then no more.
Why do I keep running to the east?
The house is to the southeast. East, east.
Rock.
Yeah.
Ing.
Yeah. It's the first thing that came to mind.
Rock. What's in the car? Oh, this scavenging skill sucks.
What?
Who has a piece of wood in their car?
You need a fire.
In your car?
Maybe not.
Okay. So yeah, now everybody's really saying, see, Yakum, we told you. You should have done stamina, but no.
Yak.
Look, short pipe. Short iron pipe. Look at that.
Oh, I got it.
You need that for something?
Border cases.
Did you say you wanted to make the fire, campfire?
Yeah. It's just to get rid of the campfire objective thing.
Oh, yeah.
I need to do that with a bedroll, apparently.
I'm coming. Oh, I'm hot.
Why do I have nothing? No.
I just put everything in mine. Not meaning to take your stuff, but.
Nah, no, it don't matter.
Really just divvied up.
It ain't matter.
Barbed wire.
Alright. Campfire time.
King size bed. Is that all about? Just for funsies?
Campfire.
Spring. I get to see a spring.
Huh? Oh!
Where do we want the campfire at? Do we want it in here?
Yeah. It still matter. Wherever. It's kind of tight in here, but that's...
Oh.
What was that, you?
I'm gonna heat my feet.
Do it. Oh.
Heat my feet.
There's a lot in there.
Right. I'm gonna board this off so that...
Screw the window!
See it.
Board it up!
I can put if that's gonna be in the way. I have wood frames over here actually. I have three.
This door is very well sealed.
Yeah, it's in the way.
Why does it take so long? it. My thirst is low in real life. I need thirst.
He's a 0%.
Oh, thirst. I'm an idiot. I'm a...
I was going to say something, but I thought, well, maybe he's going to do something...
I guess it's easier to get in this way, but whatever.
Super good.
We can there, make a door there.
I don't think you did.
I thought this was going somewhere.
Just put some iron on it, get some forged iron, make a better door.
Yeah.
Don't worry about it, man.
I was totally expecting a room of stuff.
We won't judge. I literally... There we go. I'm going to scrap that one.
Take it.
I need to make one more wood frame.
Oh, this gets leather or something, right?
I got a bunch for the, actually, I already have the bellows.
Nice leather.
If you get,
Make leather armor and stuff? Leather clothes? Or something?
Yeah, if you get,
Look at this guy.
You really get two forges going, really.
This guy's leaning hard on nothing.
Must have really awesome abs.
Got some awesome glutes. What's your order of glutes? Is that your legs?
Your gluteus butt. Maximus? That's your butt.
Yeah.
Lay butt muscles.
I take butt skills. I don't know.
Maybe
some.
Alright.
What am I doing here? X.
Do I have anything? No, I think we cooked everything, didn't we?
I think so. That's some corn. Right. Got an ear of corn or something.
Candle.
A potato.
What do I want to put? I'm going to put the forge over here whenever I make it. I have the bellows. Actually, let's go ahead and make it. Clay.
Well, this is definitely a room.
Short iron pipe. Bellows.
Bellow.
Yeah, I think that's it, right? Is that it for the forge? I'm missing something.
Ow. Oh! Need more stone! Stone sucks.
Stone is the worst thing.
It'll be better. We just gotta get better tools.
Better tools! Toolbox.
This room sucks.
Oh!
Where's some blocks at? Block time. Popping pills. Did we go in there yet?
I don't remember. I don't think so.
I don't think we did either.
Oops. No, I think we were going to. Yeah.
I think.
So I just want to say, you guys who probably watch these videos probably already know this, but there's Alpha 16 for this game is going to be coming out before long, and I don't know what we're going to do. We're playing Alpha 15 right now. Oh, that didn't kill that rabbit. I'll be son of a bee. We're playing Alpha 15 right now. And I don't know if we're going to just make a brand new server for Alpha 16. Or if we're just going to keep continuing this and upgrade to Alpha 16. I don't know, Cabrone. What do you think?
I don't know. When is that supposed to be?
I think it's supposed to be in March. I think probably what we're going to do is whenever Alpha 16 comes out, we might just make a new server, depending on what's going on when it comes out. I'll tell you what. As we go along and get closer, just kind of remember, we'll probably try to remind you, but leave some comments. And let us know if you want us to just start a new server or just continue on what we are doing. let us know what you guys think. It's a fatty.
What the heck is this?
Oh. A fatty. He's a big fatty. Somebody harpoon that whale.
It's a fat piggy.
Get down. Oh. Ow.
Oh. It's a departed woman. What is it? Depraved. What? Why'd she fall?
Putrid girl.
Oh. Putrid mother.
The jails.
These guys are sham sandwiches.
They love it.
Alright. Should have enough now, right? Oh, yeah. I'm good. Oh, what am I doing? Craft! Making the forge.
Forge.
So far, the scavenging skills are really not holding up. It's like, scavenging skill sucks. Scavenging. We probably should put a door right here.
Door here.
Oh, whoops.
Oh, I'm not finding anything.
Forge first, door later.
Untouched. Fun anything. So maybe your skill is working out after all, because I'm finding zero.
Nah.
In some of these cabinets. These lockers had nothing.
Alright, cool.
I feel like there's a gun in that toilet. I want to get it, dude.
So, anyway. Let's
put that in there. Turn on.
Colonel Mustard.
Oh, I hear grunting.
Grunting. What? Yeah.
I love toilet water.
I hear it too.
Oh.
That might have been me.
It definitely was.
Man, you almost scared the bejesus out of me.
I was a dude out there. There's a nurse coming in to the door. I wish they might need to build stairs down this thing. Or a ladder.
Down what thing?
Just like that middle section, so it's you don't have to like go all the way around.
Ugh! Idiot!
Where's that idiot?
Oh, I want something! Where is
it? Air gun time!
Drop it right here, you jerk. There it is.
Oh, geez, you got a first aid schematic.
Schematic. Oh, we have that treasure map too, by the way. Forgot about that.
Oh, that's right. That's right.
That's right.
Oh, it's right on the edge of town, dude.
Is it?
Yeah, dude.
Let's do it.